gun, he'll hand this off. Runs over him and able to get him down, but he does reach the five. Streak, and remember, next weekend is an open week for them, so if they can get the win here, a lot of momentum into that time off.
It certainly is, and if you're wondering if anybody's saying, tell them the young guys in the locker room, an open week is always good, guys. Take it, and let's go with it. Time that play because of the angles of approach. When you're going to get him, some...
And he will take it on in for a Bengals touchdown. A great play there.
In as many coaches' meetings as we sit in, we hear the word finish all the time, don't we? And on that play...
Throwing again on second down, Ryan. He's going to flip one out here to his running back. A beautiful spin and room to run. On the move past the 40. And he's going to be out down inside the 20 at the 37.
Big plays are starting to become the trend here in this first half, and everything that they've tried has worked.
And he'll run on the inside handoff. And he'll go down, but not before.
I love how you give a little appreciation for those big guys up front, and well-deserved.
And here's a handoff out of the gun. And snapped a few. Good recipe for success. Touchdown! A great effort there.
Covered. Just unable to connect. So the play results in no gain.
And inside the 20 before he's brought down. First and goal. They'll try to run this one in. And he takes it into the end zone. Touchdown, Bengals. Punching it in from a yard away. Three tight ends on the field. They were going to run the football. The defense knew it, but the defense couldn't stop them.
And I haven't met an offensive line yet.
What a ball game this was. What an atmosphere this was. And the home team getting the late touchdown, getting the victory, and now everybody in this building can file away with smiles on their faces.
And what do real estate people tell us all the time? It's location, location, location. So being at home, that can be a big deal because remember, they were down to their final chance to retake the lead. That home field advantage, I think it helped fuel all of what happened for them down the stretch. A huge win.
So for Cincinnati, the train just keeps rolling 9-0 now to start this game.